in your life. Pastor Mike, who's been up here, he and I were talking about something that we went through together in a certain situation many, many years ago. And it was a very, 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 very confusing and difficult thing. And you know what? Neither one of us now would trade that experience for anything, because it helped us become who we are today. It helped us become who we are today.